Money channel. In today's video, we are going to be doing full mom bang challenge. Guys, we are going to be using wooden spoon as well, which is going to be very hard for us to scoop in to get the rice. I can't wait to dig in. Honey, who do you think is going to win?
Never say no, it's me.
Guys, I'm not here to guard. I'm going to be the winner. Let's see. Let's find out who is going to be the winner. Guys, not only that, we have a surprise for the winner. This morning, Stephanie orders this treat. The winner is going to have the treat alone. I don't know what is inside here. Do you know what is inside here?
I don't know.
She didn't want her to open it. She said the winner is going to know what is inside with you guys. So guys,
no cheating.
No cheating.
Oh yeah, see, the king win.
I don't know, guys. Put your comment down below who you guys think is going to be the winner. I know some of them just saying king is going to be the winner. King, no, never say never, guys.
Meat is not counted, you know. It's just the rice and the plant, is it?
Yeah, because we cannot use the wooden spoon to pick the
so we feel the meat rice.
Because there is bones inside, guys. You can see
it,
all is bone, cow leg, a bit fresh, and the rest are bone. So we can use our left hand.
No, listen.
No, meat, not right. Mind you, left. Yeah, everything is going to be.
No, actually, the meat is not counted. Let's just forget about the meat. Mm-hmm. We are going to deal with the rice and this and the plant, is it? So, us finish first, we win the prize.
Okay, you mean the meat is not counted?
No, the meat is not
counted. Okay, we should take the meat out then.
No, leave it. It doesn't matter.
No, see, no, so that will not disturb us.
If it don't disturb us, it's going to be, it's still going to be the game, you know?
Okay.
So that is, guys, I've never,
it doesn't make sense, I don't have like to take it off.
No.
Since you said it is not
counted. It's not counted, it's still among the game. Before that, let's just pray.
Okay.
Don't be panic.
I'm not panicking, honey. No, it's a game.
You don't need to put everything there. Just put it down here.
It's still the same.
Oh, God. Eternal King of Glory, we thank you. We exalt your holy name for this bright and wonderful motto, Lord. We thank you for all the support and all everything you have been doing in this family. Lord, we know this family have kept unto you, O Lord. May you continue to bless us in the name. Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, so pray for those that is watching us, Lord, going to bless them and going to protect them and going to give them their heart desire. Oh God, I pray may you put the spirit of love and spirit of happiness in their life. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, I thank you for this Mother's Day, oh Lord, that is going around the whole world. Father, I pray for all women in this world, Lord. We thank you for the wisdom you give to them. I will thank you for the way that keeping all men and serving them, O Lord, with your glory in the name of Jesus. Lord, for this reason, O Lord, let the blessings of every day in their life be blessed. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
I satisfy this rule with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
So, honey.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Keep it. Don't worry.
Only we should remove the meat.
No,
since you said that
it's going to make it hard.
Okay, make it intensive.
Okay, now let's go.
Three, two, one, go. Hey.
Oh, you take it easy.
The food is so yummy, guys.
Remember, just eat this.
You're supposed to eat this food without challenge.
I don't want.
Are we allowed to use our right hand to carry water?
Definitely. No, everything should be left.
Guys, you all are invited. Especially this time. You all are invited guys to come and help me out.
I can see you. You're gonna win.
Only you have to swim.
I don't swallow rice. And you?
Would this food make it more harder?
Yeah.
You are pouring a lot on the table, aren't you?
It's not my fault.
Left-handed. People that use their left hand, they are trying.
Because I used to eat. Also, right.
Especially when they are writing with it.
I would use Misha. Misha would be there.
Misha used her both hands.
She was blessed for that.
Bro, it's only up.
Okay. Because I'm not used to it, you know.
You almost finished, aren't you? You are saying you're not used to it.
I just try. I don't win it, you can't even win. Huh?
No, because you are not saying anything.
I'm going to do.
That's why you are concentrating.
I'm talking.
No, it's only me that I'll be saying something.
No.
It's what do you mean by that?
It's both of us.
No.
You don't need to argue about that.
Don't try this at home. Unless you're an adult.
If you like, try. I see how it look like.
Oh, you're professional like us. Look how still your mouth.
I'm sorry. You have to right hand to cleanse it.
Yeah, no. Your left hand. Everything has to be left.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, so no onion. We have to add meat as well.
Why do you say so?
No. Don't want us to add meat.
I don't know where you are. You have to add meat or not?
No.
No meat. Why are you jumping up down? Because you can find see yourself winning.
You said it before.
Oh, the meat's ready.
We have to make sure the plate is clear. How are you going to do that? God! How are we going to do that?
The plate cannot be clear.
He has to.
No.
Why? If not, that would be a cheating.
How can you do that?
Funny way to do that, I don't know. That is what the challenge doesn't. all about. Why are you using your hand?
No, I'm trying to take the meat out. That's it. We cannot do it.
Where are you going to put the meat?
No, you take the meat. That is your hand. No,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, your hand. No, 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 your hand. It's
not. You said we should use our eyes.
I didn't say so. You have to use your hand to take the rest out.
Oh my goodness, guys.
All the same.
It's a pity I lost. I didn't know that you said so only.
No, you didn't get to know that. You get to know that. You said I didn't see you.
No, I didn't know, to be honest. Why will I cheat? I thought you said that we should use our hand. We can't use our hand to play the play. There is no app you can use this to play a play. Let's be honest for me, please.
That's what I'm doing.
Hmm?
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, let me see. If you can clear your play without no rice, then I will surrender.
No, you already surrender.
No, you have to play.
You already surrender.
Guys, put your comment down below.
I'm a winner.
Who do you think he
wants? In the name of Jesus. Eh? I'm a winner.
Only.
In the name of Jesus.
Do you know what? Eh?
What?
I don't love doing challenge with you. Nah, no, do you know why?
Why?
You just change things. At first, I ask you, let's take the meat out. You said no.
No, you don't need to take the meat out.
Yes. Yeah,
so that will make it difficult for us.
No, it could have been better.
No. It can't be better. That will make it difficult for us to take the rice in the plate.
Okay.
You get what I'm saying? So, man, this rice is very, very delicious. Guys, comment down below when you see me using my left hand. you will think I've been using it before.
They will think you are born with it.
So, honey, this is my food. What do you think?
Raise your plate up. Look at the way you mess up.
It doesn't matter.
It matters.
It's a challenge.
No, it matters.
It's a challenge.
But anyway, I don't love arguing. So, I give it to you.
Say, I am the winner.
You are the winner. But our audience is going to decide.
What are you going to do? You have to give the gift. The loser has to give the present to the winner. Hey, all we are saying, the key won again. Honey, don't worry. I'll give you some of it, okay?
Do you know what's inside?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
It seems like you know what's inside.
I don't know. Even if it is two or three, I'll give you one of it.
Let your audience know. I'm
not going to kiss. Say, I'm the boss. Alright, guys. Before I show you what's inside, let me take my meat.
Oh, guys, I really enjoyed this food. Delicious.
Alright, it's time for me to open the gates. Let me sleep first. I don't want to waste this rice.
Put it here, pen. Put it here.
Mess up, is it?
You're the one that mess it up. Is your side?
Doesn't matter. Sometimes I have to be like a kid, you know, eating in the table when it comes to challenge. Mm. So, guys, let's see what's inside.
Oh, stop! Guys, before you see what is inside this box, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. If you have already subscribed, make sure you give it. Big thumbs up!
Honey,
are you ready, guys?
How many thumbs up do you want? If I open it, you say something.
50?
60. So you have to.
50.
Okay.
Before you open it, but normally, my lovely, wonderful, fantastic, supporter, when they see my video, before they start watching me, I'm talking about my real supporter. The first of all, click the thumbs up.
You said the real supporter. We don't have face supporter. All supporters supporter.
Do you trust them? Honey, we have to be honest. It's not all supporters that is there. Sorry, they are just passing by. You understand?
Yeah, when they pass
I'm
by.
I'm talking about my real supporter. You understand? They know themselves.
All right then. You okay. Said that. So let's go. One, two,
but
three.
A lot of them are my real supporter. But is... not all. A lot of them are real.
Okay. Three, go. Remember to share this video. Round the whole world. And secondly, remember to watch our past
previous video, guys.
Okay, let's go for the game.
Wow! Guys, look at this. Stephanie thought I'm going to be the winner. This is a ladies' treat, isn't it?
Guys, hey, no, you can't. This.
Why?
Team.
Yes. Yes. Big apple custard. Let me
see. Let's take a look.
Oh, let's try this big apple custard.
Why are you pulling this here?
Oh, you said that you are going to give me some.
But you said you just have to wait.
But you said it before that we are going to share it on the
day. I didn't say I'm going to share it. I said I'm going to give you some part of it, you know?
Okay.
So I think you don't need to open anyone.
Okay. Uh-huh.
Guys, take a look.
What?
And this.
Mm-hmm.
Let me check whether this is so easy. Now, that's all.
Only.
Yeah.
These are women treats.
Don't be faster than your shoulder. Alright, guys. All the same. Everything here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6. So, I'm going to present this for you. This is everyone. Have a shake. Thank you for coming around.
I participate
for this.
I want to try the baked apple custard, please.
You don't need to choose.
Okay.
It was, look, just take a look.
Okay.
Because Jesus says you don't want this one. Okay.
No.
I give this.
Let me be satisfied with what I have to be grateful. Thank you.
Then.
Let me see what is here.
Don't open. This one is for ladies.
Mm.
It's not for me. I like bitter things. I don't like sweet things.
I like sweet stuff, honey.
Have this.
Thank you. Y'all give me everything. All that sweet stuff.
How do you say? This one is one.
I can't wait to try. Thank you, darling.
And I will continue eating my food.
At least, guys, he tried. He gave me 2-pack.
Mm.
How am I going to put this? I want to take a try it. Oh. Wow, let me go with the pink one. Guy, see you next time in our next video.
You may bless.
And always remember to stay safe. Bye.
God bless you. Bye for now.